When Bill was 12 years old, he carved the tea set out of blackboard chalk, painted it with nail polish, and offered it to his younger sister, Peggy.
And I was 28 years old until I actually started doing anything with the Haida forms. Before that, I was radio announcer for a number of years, and continued that until I was nearly 40.